In this video, I'll show you how to create ActiveCampaign forms that you can embed on ActiveCampaign landing pages or landing pages created in other platforms like in WordPress. I'm Jason, growth specialist at Wildmail, where we help make ActiveCampaign even better for Europe-based businesses. Let's check it out. So when you're first starting out, you may notice that your number of contacts here in your ActiveCampaign dashboard is at zero. But in order to grow your list, you're going to need a way to do this on Evergreen so that contacts continuously opt in to give you their name, their email, and any other information you may want to collect. So to do that, we're going to use Forms. In the left-hand menu here, go down to Site, and you can select Forms, and we'll create a new one here, create a form. You'll notice here we have four options. On the light plan, you will only have inline form, and that gets directly embedded to a landing page, maybe on WordPress, maybe on ClickFunnels, maybe in ActiveCampaign itself. And you'll have these other three options if you're on any of the other plans. You've got floating bar, which can float at the top or the bottom, floating box, and then modal, which is directly in the center and kind of grays out the background. Now, in our example, we'll just do inline form, and we'll say test one. The action is going to be subscribe to a list first, and as we teach, we only have two main lists for ourselves because we serve in two different languages. For yourself, you should only have one main list. We'll select our English list here, and we'll hit create. Now here you can edit the details of your form. You've got the title, the descriptive message telling what your visitor is signing up for here. I'm going to show you quickly how to turn off the Marketing by ActiveCampaign sign. In the right, you've got style. And at the very bottom, if you scroll down, you can see it says AC branding. We'll turn that off. We can adjust the color for the backgrounds, all the details here under style. And we can get into some of the more important setup here. You can check out this video above, and we'll show you how to turn on double opt-in settings. Or you can check out this video here, and we'll show you how to turn off those double opt-in settings and go with single opt-in, plus why you probably don't want to do that for your business. Those settings are going to be here in the form actions. And if you want, you can add certain actions when someone submits a form, like a tag for what they've opted in for. You can add them to a deal. You can send to specific emails, subscribe them to a list, which we're already doing. You can adjust on submit the thank you message, or you can redirect them to a different URL, depending on how you have your funnel set up. And then if I go into the settings, the opt-in settings, you can see we're subscribing them to the main list. We have our opt-in confirmation turned on for the double opt-in, and all of these settings, you can see how to adjust that in the video I mentioned before. Now this form here, you're eventually going to have to integrate. So you can see here, I can go to integrate, I get the simple embed code, I get the full embed code, I get a link I can use to share this form directly with people. I've got some simple code here to add it to your WordPress blog or site. And then I've got this here to add the subscription form to your Facebook page. And you can just click through and follow those setup guides for each one. With the embed, you can give that to a developer on your team or a programmer, or you can just copy this here and then paste it into an HTML block in your editor. Whether you're using Elementor, just basic WordPress, there's a million different builders that you can use, and you can paste this into an HTML block to get it to show up and collect leads in your form into ActiveCampaign. Now, one thing I'll mention about how we do things here at Wildmail is we like to use a platform like ConvertBox and integrate it directly with ActiveCampaign to create our forms for now. There's a few reasons for this. One of them is that with a tool like ConvertBox or Opt-in Monster, you can actually ask questions to segment your leads as they fill out your form before we collect their name and their email. So for example, I'll show you this one here. What describes you best? How big is your email list? What is your monthly revenue? What is your main obstacle, your main challenge? What is your goal? And then we ask them for their first name and their best email. And now we can use all of this information that they submitted in our personalization tag. You can check out this video here about personalization tags and using the information that they've given us to feed back into the copy to specifically address and speak to our leads, their biggest goals, their biggest challenges, etc. And we're pulling that in through this form using a tool like ConvertBox. We'll have another video on that. If you'd like to see it, just let us know in the comments below. Now, I mentioned earlier I'd explain more about Wildmail, and at Wildmail, we are one of the top resellers of ActiveCampaign in the world, And at its core, Wildmail is just ActiveCampaign, so nothing changes with your pricing, your API integrations, your email sequences, your campaigns, your login, your password. It all stays the same because it is ActiveCampaign at its core. We inherit your next billing cycle, so you don't get charged anything additional by us, but your next billing cycle will be through us, and then that allows us to stack additional benefits for free on top, especially for Europe-based businesses. So first, we've got premium localized support. We are based in Europe. We're delivering it in different languages: English, French, Spanish, German, Romanian. And we're leveraging years of experience as an ActiveCampaign agency in the past to help you get the most out of this tool today. You'll get custom onboarding with our support team, plus anyone on a plus plan or above will get a package of free consulting calls with us. If you're already working with a third-party agency or in-house, no worries, we'll do it with them. Now, we also have a library of free training you can use. And finally, we have Wild Metrics. Wild Metrics is our no-code API-based tracking app for the customer journey in ActiveCampaign. This allows you to track revenue by tags, revenue by automations, revenue by email campaigns. You can build out beautiful dashboards to make sense of the data and then optimize your campaigns to hit your next revenue goal. And you'll get a free account for that as well. So if you've never used ActiveCampaign before or Wildmail, you'll see a link below for a 14-day free trial through us. If you are using ActiveCampaign, no worries. You can move. There's no migration process. It's just moving the billing to us. It's a 5 to 10 minute process, super fast, and we can help you with that process. There's another link for moving your account below to get those additional benefits for free. And if you have any questions at all about Wildmail, just drop them below in the comments or shoot us an email, and we'd be happy to answer those for you. If you got value from this video, make sure to subscribe for more ActiveCampaign tutorials and hit the like button so we can reach more people just like you with this content. That's it from me. I'll see you next tutorial. Cheers.